What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Full Throttle Auto. Here with my nephew. We're going to go have some fun doing some go-karts. And then we got a automotive show that we're going to. But we are back at the K1 Speed. We're excited. He's excited. I'm excited. Let's see if we can have some fun and not wait too long to do it.
Hopefully.
Because it looks like there might be a wait.
Yeah.
Yeah. right, guys. So we just got done go-karting. That was fun.
It was fun.
He loved it. I loved it. He thought he had me.
He got whooped.
He thought he had me.
He got whooped.
We did a different track. That last track was track two. Yeah, track two. And neither one of us done it before. He was doing really good. I was impressed. He's never... You've never raced anything. Yeah. So I was impressed on how well he was doing, and I almost thought he had me in that track too, but I got away with it. It's by time, it's not by who gets to the end first, it's by who gets the best time, and ultimately I won. How do you feel about it? You thought for sure you had me. You couldn't believe when you saw that board.
I need a rematch.
I agree. I think we definitely need to do it again sometime soon. So that was a lot of fun. Hope you guys enjoyed that part. Now we're heading out to JDM Chicago. Let's see what they got for us.
Let's get it.
It is raining. It is. Again. Guys, so that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the go-karting part. I did fix the camera, it's better, so I'm happy it's better. JDM Chicago, as always, amazing. My nephew had a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun. Super excited for tomorrow. These videos don't come out right after they have been done because it takes some time to put them together and get all the data out there. But I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Make sure, of course, to like if you did enjoy it. Make sure to subscribe to stay tuned for future videos. And I'll see you guys in the next one.